Ruth here. I realized after a bit that I forgot to actually record a video for this Blind Bag Wednesday, so I thought I might as well do a video I already recorded. So this is, as you probably see by the thumbnail, my anime haul. My anime massive, huge, humongous, very, very expensive haul. So let's get to it. Ruth here, and this is the box that I ordered from this person. This is the place, person on Instagram that I bought this huge box from. And like if you scroll down, they've got other, you know, Kuji, which is like lottery stuff, and like other stuff. Because like if you're wondering, those are videos where like they record when they, you know, pick out the ticket and stuff. Like, you know, all sorts of stuff. Some of them, they do have, you can ask for a certain prize. But yeah, that's. Yeah. By the way, one of the things I bought will be from this one, which is a black butler. So you'll see which one I got out of that when I open the box. So, yes. So, that's their Facebook, by the way, too. And, yeah. On with the show. We should get to the note first. That's pretty cute. I like little mini. Well, like marshmallows. Or it's a cat face. Cute envelope. And this is what they used to be called, but they had a name that had changed. Cute paper too. So basically, hello, thank you for your support. Hope the package arrives safely. And hope you like the items we handpicked, especially for your grab bag. Knowing where this comes soon, we prepared a small gift as a thank you. Do message us anytime you need us. Then your name, Junken Kuji. Hey, that's nice of them. Now, next thing. So I'm just going to grab down because obviously box is on the floor. So first thing is this awesome Tales of series. Blanket. This is a Utatane blanket set. And of course, it's kind of my favorite Tales of character. It's 70 centimeters by 100 centimeters. Alright, so let's get it open. Wait. Smells new too. Wow. How's that? That is soft. Like silky. Ooh, that is dope. Really soft on the inside. Awesome. It's got a sword there too. Yeah. That is awesome. Like a... You can do that. Whatever that material is. And like really like fuzzy on the inside. Like a cross between cotton and fleece maybe. Awesome. Obviously I can't tell what it is because it's in Japanese. But that's what it is. Made in China. But that is Japanese, I think. It's 100% something anyway. Okay, so that is awesome. Put that in the back there. The next thing is thing I ordered like as an individual thing is this rubber key ring. Like a little plastic jewel thing at the top. But it's a UA from Cardcaptor Sakura. He's my favorite character, I think. Though out of the new people, I guess, at least, what was his name? Kaito? He's cool looking. That's awesome. I could probably use this and dangle it from a pin on my corkboard. Or I use a magnet and wrap it around that. Alright. Awesome. Sweet. Also from Card Captors. Oh man, this is so fast. It is the Card Captors. Oh man. Ignore that. It is the Mochi Mochi pillow. It's so soft. I look at his little, and his little butt. He's got his wings there, and it's so soft. Look at the thing. It's got like a thing. The ears are flat. It's got something in it, but no idea. It's so cute. So marsh, like a marshmallow type of blush. Kind of the same material, I think. From the marshmallow blush I got from, what's it called? The anime convention last year. But there we go. Another addition to my already completely full bed. Here, as I showed before, is the prize B. From the 2G of the Black Butter. So here we got. It's got Phantom Co. on it. And that's the hood sort of thing. Then here we have like a, I guess, blanket type of the wraparound thing. And here we have Sebastian's coat, or waistcoat type design. Okay. That is awesome. Awesome. Ooh, okay. Now we have these little from the Gachapon things, and as you can tell, this one, I got a plushie of this one from a different seller, the Kimono Pikachu. I don't know if I want to get them out right now, but she looks so cute. The little bouncy down there. Then we have the Very Determined. I'm guessing, if I read it correctly, that's the firefighter one. And here we have a professor one. And by the way, these two are both male. This one's a male one as well, and this is a... It's not sumo, is it? I don't know. Maybe. Or it's just... No clue, actually. It might be sumo. This one is the kabuki one. Also male. So, unfortunately, they never came across the Afro Sakura one, but still, that's awesome. Sorry about that. I had to change the battery. No, I had that up because so I can focus the camera. But anyway, here are, as you can probably see now, the Eevees with their evolution hoodies. So this is the Leafeon. Here is the cute Flareon, Jolteon, Espeon. And then I just realized these hoodie thingies are like what I'm wearing right now with that black button. Anyway, an Espeon. Too bad they didn't have a Sylveon nod. That's cool. Now, okay, so that's Pokemon done. Now for the SAO stuff. So, we've got, was it 3, 4, 6, I believe. I bought 6 tickets, which was the rest of them, because I wanted to make sure I got the figure. So, and the figure's over there. So, first of all, here is the SAO Will Return. I think they called it a sign card or signboard or something. I'm not sure. Let's open this one anyway. So it seems I got a double. So I guess that's what it is, a signboard? Like for autograph type things? Okay. Leafa. Sinon. We have two Leafas. And one Sinon. So these are the prizes. That's pretty cool. So I don't know what I'd do with one of them. Maybe give it to my brother or... I don't know. So obviously I'll keep this seal though. So those are those two. Three. And here we have a prize F, which is a blind box. Now, do I want to open it? So technically, is it a blind box if he's on the front? If other ones are on the front? I don't know. Anyway, let's open it up anyway. Lots of packaging just for opening it up. Right. Oh, it is a blind box. I guess a warning things. If you want to read it. I'm guessing it's like those keep out of reach small children in small parts type of thing. And yes, it was a blind box. And we got Sinon. Go with the signboard. That's pretty cool. And let's see. The other people you could have gotten were Kirito, Asuna, Yuki, Sinon obviously, and Liz, Silica, Leafa, and Yuna, I think that's what her name was. I play some SAO Memory Defrag, and that's one of my main characters I use. Alright, so that's that. Next, we have a Prize D. It's a blue Asuna towel. Where's the end? Definitely towel. Definitely feels like a towel. Yeah. I don't know if I really want to use it. I like use it like to put like a throw on the back of my chair or something. And like a mini like poster thing for the back of my chair. Okay, so. I'll smell down there. So basically, awesome. Full thing, what it looks like. Yeah, that is pretty sweet towel. I could always use a towel, you know, for my hair. Well, even. It might not cover all of my hair though. Who knows? Anyway, so that's awesome. So it's always easier getting things out of the bag than getting them back. There we go. Not what it used to look like, but it's in the bag. Okay, so next is the figure. Jumping along here. Ooh. This is the prize seat. I am so going to need more space. Ooh. And obviously you can tell it's awesome, huh? Obviously you get the theme. I say I will return. What type of theme we got here? Awesome. So I will definitely put it up when I find space for it. But for now it will live in the box, unfortunately. Cause the other Asuna figure I have up. But this one, what outfit was that for? Anyway. So I have the one Asuna, one for when she's in her Knights of the Blood guild outfit. So this one is with her in something else. So that's awesome. So I'll just put it back in the box for now because there's a little room in the bed. And, ooh. We have a bag. Wait. Empty, like, cardboard bag? But still, that's cool. It says Tales of Friends on it. It's got all the names of, like, you know, Tales of Zestiria, Tales of Fantasia, Tales of Destiny, which I've never played, Tales of Hearts R, which I've got, Symphonia, yes, Destiny 2, Eternia, haven't played, Innocence, haven't played, Vesperia, I quite like, and it's nice that Vesperia is getting a new game for itself on PS4. That's coming out sometime soon. I have no idea when. Then there's like Exilia 2, Zestiria. Am I missing anybody? Something that starts with an R, which I can't find. Tales of Graces, Tales of Hearts. It's got different characters on the back. Well, probably should, because I mean, it's got loads of characters. Tales of Rebirth, that's what they are one. Don't think it's got the Tales of Vesperia on it, though. Don't think so. Anyway, can you guys, if you like Tales of series, can you guess who any of them are? I don't know who that one is, forgot his name though. And like there's, man, the names are escaping me now. Like, was it Ash maybe? And like there's Tia, and there's the glasses guy, Flynn, glasses guy. And there's Yuri Lowell, which is my favorite. And obviously Estelle. There's Rita, I think. And that little guy. I can recognize some of them. I just can't remember some of the names. And Sophie over there. Is it Ash? Or something? And then it's got some other people. I haven't played some of them, so I'm not really sure. But obviously there's Sore and Mick Cleo, Princess Thingy. Just so, yeah. Then there's Rose, I think. And there's Fire Priestess one, Edna, the Wind one, and the other Wind one. Yes, my naming is very bad. So anyway, this is awesome. Obviously, I'd never actually use it because I don't want to mess it up, but like, I just hang it somewhere. So that's cool. Alright, I really like that. Okay. So, in this thing, is it the grab bag thing, or? You got two things left. Or this is one of them. Yes. Very wide tape. Okay. I'm playing with tape now. Okay. Of course, most of the awesomeness is the bubble wrap, obviously, right? Hope you like them. That's pretty. So, I'm keeping this. This is nice. Cloth-ish tissue paper. Is it cloth? I don't know. I'm definitely not ripping it. Just getting all the tape off. If it will come off. Not ripping anything. Now it's sticking to me. Sticking to me. Two layers. And there. Tape is on. Right. Trash goes. It's very nice, this. What is it anyway? Got numbers on it, and it's in what, French or Italian? Well, I can't read it, but it's very nice. Unless I can find the English, which I don't think I can find the English. Yeah, I can't find the English, but it's very nice. Very nice to wrap it with. Not sure what I'd do with it, but I'm keeping it. I keep weird things. Right, so Carol can hold it on top of his head. So what is this? Tape won't come off finger. Okay, it's off. Ooh. Is there tape everywhere that I can't see or something? This looks cool. It's like a bag of some sort. Oh, there was tape. Hey. Tape is everywhere. I can't read that. Plastic is sticking to each other. Aha! Man, my room is so messy right now. Ooh! That's cool. It's like a... Well, at least they got the do not eat dangerous in English. I'll just throw that away now. That's cool. It's like a... Ooh, something stuck to it. Ooh. It's a key ring charm thing. Four. That you can read sideways. It's the wand for Chibi Moon. So Sailor Mini Moon. Transformation. Nope, it's not transformation wand. It's her heart attack rod stick thing. Cool. I don't really have very many Sailor Moon key rings of any kind, or charms, or, you know what I'm saying. Okay, so that's awesome. Pretty too. So that's that one. There. So I guess it's like a... Would it be like a makeup bag or a, well, obviously it's a bag of some sort, or you could always put, like your art stuff or coloring pencils and stuff in it, which I don't know if you'd actually put it in there, but, anyway, so like when I go out or something, I can always see, you know, put my toothbrushes and stuff in it, so that's cool. Awesome. It's very pretty. Bed has no room. Okay. Yeah. It probably says what that is. I'm not really sure. I'll do a Google Translate thing later. Charm collection. Sailor Moon. Ooh. It could be one of those things. So, transformation brooch or star head wand things or a crescent moon stick or a the bow thing or Luna. I wonder what it is, and it's got tape, doesn't it? Things always have tape these days. Yes, not very safe handling scissors this way, but I'm keeping my fingers out of reach. Yes, always cut away from you. There we go. And of course, you shouldn't handle scissors that way either. And it is in a double blind bag. Okay. Wonder what it is. And it's a star and it says Sailor Venus. Oh. That's cool. So I've got two little charm things from Sailor Moon. Where's the other one? So I'll just put this one with this one. I'm going to need to have a charm bracelet or something somewhere. And obviously I'll cut a box for also official for my scrapbook for random things in it. And I'll just put this in here for now so I don't lose it. I don't want to lose it just after I opened it. That would be good. Now this big thing is what? Okay, I see it's Yuri. Oh, I see. That goes along with it because that's his symbol down there. See? So that's cool. Now, the question is, what is it? Okay. It still doesn't tell me what it is. I'll have to Google Translate to see if it actually translates anything, but let's open it and see. It's really air sealed there, so I can actually tell. But this is the... Yes, I'm still not sure what it is. Is it like a pillow thing? Like that? Like, I wouldn't want to sit on his face now. Like, Tales of Vesperia on the back, it says. It's too bad they never put that on PS3, it's only Xbox and PC. Though there it is PS3 in Japan, but obviously I can't play that because I can't read it. Tales of Friends, made in Japan. Kotobu. Kotobu Kia. Cool. I'm guessing it's a pillow that you know, just like a decorative pillow. That's awesome. It'll be my background thing in my videos when I get my corner set up when I finally remove my desk. So that's awesome. You're so cute. Okay. And lastly, I'm just gonna leave him there. Just have him, like, you know, sit there. I wonder if I should open it now or not. I don't know. I'm gonna open it now anyway. It's so cute. Oh, it's part of the bag. Cool. Sam's mom fascinated by the weirdest things I know. Like, this is a cool, cute bag. I don't want to say cool, but technically it's cool. It's pink. It's supposed to be cute, right? But yeah, I'm definitely using this bag for something. Okay, so I'm all hyped up about the bag. I haven't looked in it yet. Oh, what's in it? Pocket monsters. Very sturdy chain, I must say. And it's a Pichu. It's a mini Pichu. Oh, so cute with the little pink cheeks there. It's a very sturdy chain. Really sturdy. So I guess you like unclip it because it's got those lobster clasp things and you could hang it. So it's a bit longer. I wouldn't hang it on my bag or anything because I want to get it dirty or not. But that's cute. Thank you. So awesome. So that's that. I just really like the bag. It's pretty nice. Very, I like cherry blossoms or soft petals, and it's pretty. I hate the bees it attracts, but still. Oh, it's a blind box. No, I don't know if it's a blind box, but it's a D prize for the Eevee Kooji. One of the Eevee Koojis she's got going. As you probably obviously can tell because it says Prize D on there. And it's got a Pokemon Company licensed for Asia only. And a little sticker there. And it's, by the looks of it, is a mirror. I mean, you always can use a mirror. Awesome. And it works. See? Hello. Wow. So pretty. And it's really thick too, so that's... Does it seem like I'll break if I drop it? Hopefully I won't drop it. I mean, like... That's... Very nicely done. Awesome. Zoning out there. Thank you. Absolutely awesome. It's so cute. Okay, and that concludes. Yeah, but I'm still keeping the box, or at least the front bit. And the top bit. And the bottom bit. Anyway. the Pokemon Sun and Moon range. That's awesome. I am so going to use this from now on. The little mini one I got is the mirror range. Actually, I'm not sure. Is that mirror bigger or smaller than this one? That's what I got as in a party going home bag thing. So like, it's very old. I used to have a thing in there, but I fell off. But see, there's the awesome. I think it's bigger. Yeah. And you can probably see much more. I mainly just use the mirror for when I brush my hair, so I get my hair parted properly. Anyway, that's awesome. And but I love the bag. But and the string too. I mean, like, look. It's not hearts, but still, it's pretty. And that's pretty too. Is that a penguin or is it a bird? It's a bird, right? I don't think it's a penguin. I mean, it's got flowers there. There should be not a penguin. It should be a bird. Yes. Anyway, so I'm definitely sticking these in my scrapbook thing somewhere. Anyway, that's awesome. Thank you. Love them. I'll just put it back in here for now. So I do take my pictures, I take them with when I do my pictures, take them with the proper like bun together, like anyway, that's awesome. Your mystery and grab bag thing is awesome stuff in it, and like basically everything's awesome. I mean, it's awesome. And like, my head's getting really warm because I'm wearing that thing. But, ooh, I have an idea. Why don't we have Yuri wear it for a little bit? Mm-hmm. There we go. Yuri's all comfortable. All comfortable. It's really warm too. It's very, very nice. Anyway, so that is everything, I believe. Because my box is empty, it's everything I put back in it because I have no room on the bed. But that is awesome. Awesome, awesome stuff. And like, totally awesome. Like, I just don't know where to put everything. Yes, so go check out their Instagram and Facebook. I think they do it by both ways, but you get more of the pictures, I think, on Instagram because that's where they upload it first, maybe. But you can contact them either way by those two. Anyway, it's awesome. Awesome seller. Very nice. And very, what's it called? Understanding from when I can pay them. Like in bits or in 2 bits or, you know. Obviously, if you're a first time buyer, then they need most of it up front. Or like if you're, you also do pre-order stuff too. And well, mostly they do koozies, which are Japanese lottery things, which I wish they did those in the UK. I mean, they do sort of do them in the US, I think. It's been ages. I mean, I haven't been there for 15 years, so I'm not sure. But yeah. Oh, my friend's gonna be jealous, I swear. It's just so cute. I'm like, look at these little bunny ears. yeah, that is. I'm just staring. I don't know what to say. It's awesome. Anyways, go check their Instagram and or Facebook. I will put both of their links in the description below. And yeah, they're just awesome. Very nice people or person or you know what I'm saying. But awesome. And lastly, again, thank you so much for the birthday present. It's very sweet of you to include it. And the stuff where it's just epic. So I think that's it. I'm just be rambling on then, and like it's over. It's gonna be over 30 minutes. Hopefully you all are watching till the end and stuff. Anyway, so thank you for watching. Tell me which one you think is your favorite, because like I like them all, but this one, anything Uriel is absolutely awesome too. I just say everything is awesome really, I think. I just realized now that I read it properly, and it actually says Shirotan Fua Fua Room. So basically it's a white fluffy room? Something like that, I think. So Chiro is white, and Fua is, I think, the like fluffy, I think. I'm just totally going off one of the anime that actually used that word, so I'm not 100% sure, but I'm guessing room is room. So, and it looks like a pretty fluffy room, and it's all white, so that's what I thought. Anyway, if I'm wrong, you can correct me, I don't mind, but I think it's right. That's just, yeah. And this is everything finally spread out. I had to really think of where to put things because of, you know, it's a bit difficult because I don't really have floor space, so I decided to use my bed, and well, yeah. It takes up like half of my bed, or well, a quarter of my bed that's available anyway. So yeah, so as you see, Pokemon down there, SAO stuff there, and the birthday present up there. Gosh, you can't see it, but it's there. You'll see from the pictures that I've seen close up, if you want to stay and flip through at the end, the picture's only like 3 seconds long or less, so yeah. Anyway, so thank you for watching. I've already said this from the earlier clip, but there you go. Over and out.